Is disbarred after pleading guilty to a scheme targeting military veterans. Now, it also targeted elderly investors looking for a safe retirement investment. Disbarred lawyer Candy Kern pleaded guilty last year. Now, she was sentenced to 5 years probation and paid millions in restitution. Officials say as part of that agreement, Kern admitted to the misconduct and consented to her disbarment from practicing law in South Carolina. To read that full agreement, head to foxcarolina.com.